It's Saturday here at Bathurst for the Liquid Molly 12-hour. This morning we had a couple of dramas. I put the ice brake car into the wall. Thankfully, the damage was repairable. We got out there for qualifying. I think we made some pretty good gains overnight, and I feel pretty comfortable in the car in this morning's practice session. For me, in the qualifying, it was just a matter of getting back into the car, getting settled back into a rhythm, and getting a few clear laps in, which I was able to do, and the car felt relatively good. I think there's a couple of areas for improvement, but overall, I think we're in a pretty good position heading into the race tomorrow.
Yeah, the qualifying objective shifted a little bit for us. The guys got the car back together. We missed about the first 10 minutes of the collective qualifying. Chris shook the car down, said it felt good. I got in at the end, got the bugs out, and then went for the one lap. Ended up doing two laps, but felt a little bit of a vibration in the right rear in the drivetrain. So we closed it in a little bit early, but we're really happy to be back and be on the track for tomorrow after a long day. And I think that we'll have a reasonable car. When you look at all three drivers' average splits, we have a good solid lineup. Maybe over one lap, some of the Audi stars are putting in a good one, but we think we'll be there for the race come hour 12.
Tonight I think we're going to get together as a team and really go over the detail for tomorrow's race. We haven't looked into it thoroughly yet, but basically, same as any enduro, it's a long race tomorrow, and the aim will be to keep punching around comfortably on the lead lap. Make sure that we're there in the last couple of hours to put our best foot forward and hopefully come up for a solid result.